तपाई किन झुटो बोल्दै हुनुहुन्छ अथवा तिमी किन झुटो बोल्दैछौ भनेर भन्नुपर्दा Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? झुटो न बोल Don't lie. Don't lie. Don't lie. मलाई झुटो बोल्ने मान्छे मन पर्दैन यस्तो कसरी भन्ने अङ्ग्रेजीमा I don't like liars. I don't like liars. I don't like liars. अबदेखि त्यस्तो नगर भनेर कसरी भन्नुहुन्छ त Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. बहस नगर Don't argue. Argue को अर्थ हुन्छ बहस गर्नु. Don't argue. बहस नगर डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर यसरी भन्नुस् Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. तिमी किन डराएको? Why are you scared? Why are you scared? Why are you scared? मलाई डर लागिरहेको छ. I'm scared. I'm scared. तिमी डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त यसरी भन्नुस् You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. नडराउ Don't panic. Don't panic. मलाई अनुमति देऊ यसरी भन्नुहोस् Let me. Let me. मलाई जाने अनुमति देऊ Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. अब मलाई आउने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा चाहिँ यसरी भन्नुस् है त Let me come. Let me Come, let me come. मलाई त्यो काम गर्ने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा यसरी Let me do that. Let me do that. Let me do that. पछाडि फर्क भनेर यसरी भन्नुस् Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. पछाडि फर्केर हेर Turn around and look. Turn around and look. Turn around and look. पछाडि फर्केर हेर भनेर यसरी पनि भन्न मिल्छ Look back. Look back. Look back. आफ्नो पछाडि हेर लुक बिहाइन्ड यु लुक बिहाइन्ड यु लुक बिहाइन्ड यु मैले केही बुझेको छैन त्यसैले मलाई बुझाऊ भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस् एक्सप्लेन मी एक्सप्लेन मी एक्सप्लेन मी मलाई यसको व्याख्या गर अथवा वर्णन गर एक्सप्लेन इट एक्सप्लेन इट मलाई यसबारे भन अथवा यसबारे मलाई भन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस् टेल मी अबाउट दिस टेल मी अबाउट दिस टेल मी अबाउट दिस तिमीलाई जे मन लाग्छ गर अथवा जे सुकै गर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त यसरी भन्नुहोस् Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Yo bada. Share it. Share it. सबैलाई थाहा छ अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस् एभ्रीवन नोज तिमी सही छौ यु आर राइट तिमी गलत गर्दैछौ यसरी भन्नुहोस् अङ्ग्रेजीमा यु आर डुइङ रङ You are doing wrong. तिमी सही गर्दैछौ भनेर कसरी भन्ने त यसरी भन्नुहोस् You are doing right. उसलाई साथी बनाऊ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस् Make him your friend. अब यही कुरालाई यसरी पनि भन्न सक्नुहुन्छ तपाईहरूले Befriend him. यो कुरा याद राख्नु Remember this. Remember को अर्थ हुन्छ याद राख्नु. Remember this. यो कुरा नभुल्नु. Don't forget this. Don't forget this. नजिक आएर हेर. Come closer and see. नजिक नआऊ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस् Don't come close. अब म जान्छु Now I go. मेरो धेरै काम छ I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. Hastakshep nagara. Don't interfere. Mero kamma hastakshep nagara. Don't interfere in my work. Samay barbat nagara athawa samay khera nafala. Don't waste time. Ali chade gara. Do it soon. तिमी धेरै समय लगाउँदै छौ यस्तो अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त You are taking too much time. अङ्ग्रेजीमा मलाई माफ गर भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस् Forgive me. यो सुनेर म दुखी भएँ कसरी भन्ने त अङ्ग्रेजीमा I was sad to hear that. मलाई उसको बारेमा भन न Tell me about him. मलाई केही सुन्नु छैन। I have nothing to hear. I have nothing to hear. मलाई केही नभन। Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything. तपाईं किन झूठो बोल्दै हुनुहुन्छ अथवा तिमी किन झूठो बोल्दै छौ भनेर भन्नु पर्दा Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? झूठो न बोल। Don't lie. Don't lie. Don't lie. मलाई झूठो बोल्ने मान्छे मन पर्दैन। यस्तो कसरी भन्ने अंग्रेजीमा? I don't like liars. I don't like liars. I don't like liars. अबदेखि त्यस्तो नगर भनेर कसरी भन्नुहुन्छ त? Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. बहस नगर। Don't argue. Argue को अर्थ हुन्छ बहस गर्नु। Don't argue. बहस नगर। डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्। Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. तिमी किन डराएको? Why are you scared? Why are you scared? Why are you scared? मलाई डर लागिरहेको छ। I'm scared. I'm scared. तिमी डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर अंग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुस्। You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. No darau. Don't panic. Don't panic. Malai anumati deu. Isari bhannuhos. Let me. Let me. मलाई जाने अनुमति देऊ। Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. अब मलाई आउने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा चाहिँ यसरी भन्नुस् है त। Let me come. Let me come. Let me come. मलाई त्यो काम गर्ने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा यसरी। Let me do that. Let me do that. Let me do that. पछाडी फर्क भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्। Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. पछाडी फर्केर हेर। Turn around and look. Turn around and look. Turn around and look. पछाडी फर्केर हेर भनेर यसरी पनि भन्न मिल्छ। Look back. Look back. Look back. आफ्नो पछाडी हेर। Look behind you. Look behind you. Look behind you. मैले केही बुझेको छैन त्यसैले मलाई बुझाऊ भनेर अंग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुस्। Explain me. Explain me. Explain me. मलाई यसको व्याख्या गर अथवा वर्णन गर। Explain it. Explain it. मलाई यसबारे भन अथवा यसबारे मलाई भन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्। टेल मी अबाउट दिस। टेल मी अबाउट दिस। टेल मी अबाउट दिस। तिमीलाई जे मन लाग्छ गर अथवा जे सुकै गर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुहोस्। Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Yo bada. Share it. Share it. Sabailai thaha cha. Angreji ma yesari bhannuhos. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Timi sahi chau. You are right. You are right. You are right. Timi galat gardai chau. Yesari bhannuhos angreji ma. You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong. तिमी सही गर्दैछौ भनेर कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुहोस्। यु आर डुइङ राइट। यु आर डुइङ राइट। यु आर डुइङ राइट। उसलाई साथी बनाऊ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्। मेक हिम योर फ्रेन्ड। मेक हिम योर फ्रेन्ड। मेक हिम योर फ्रेन्ड। अब यही कुरालाई यसरी पनि भन्न सक्नुहुन्छ तपाईहरूले। बिफ्रेन्ड हिम। बिफ्रेन्ड हिम। बिफ्रेन्ड हिम। यो कुरा याद राख्नु। रिमेम्बर दिस। रिमेम्बर दिस। रिमेम्बरको अर्थ हुन्छ याद राख्नु। रिमेम्बर दिस। यो कुरा नभुल्नु। Don't forget this. Don't forget this. Don't forget this. Najik aera hera. Come closer and see. Come closer and see. Come closer and see. Najik nau bhanera yesari bhannuhos. Don't come close. Don't come close. अब म जान्छु। Now I go. Now I go. मेरो धेरै काम छ। I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. हस्तक्षेप नगर। Don't interfere. Don't interfere. Don't interfere. मेरो काममा हस्तक्षेप नगर। Don't interfere in my work. Don't interfere in my work. समय बर्बाद नगर अथवा समय खेर नफाल। डोन्ट वेस्ट टाइम। डोन्ट वेस्ट टाइम। डोन्ट वेस्ट टाइम। अलि चाँडै गर। डु इट सुन। डु इट सुन। डु इट सुन। तिमी धेरै समय लगाउँदैछौ यस्तो अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यु आर टेकिङ टु मच टाइम। यु आर टेकिङ टु मच टाइम। अङ्ग्रेजीमा मलाई माफ गर भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्। फर्गिभ मी। फर्गिभ मी। फर्गिभ मी। यो सुनेर म दुखी भएँ कसरी भन्ने त अङ्ग्रेजीमा? आई वाज स्याड to hear that. I was sad to hear that. I was sad to hear that. मलाई उसको बारेमा भन न. Tell me about him. Tell me about him. मलाई केही सुन्नु छैन. I have nothing to hear. I have nothing to hear. मलाई केही नभन. Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything. तपाईं किन झूठो बोल्दै हुनुहुन्छ अथवा तिमी किन झूठो बोल्दै छौ भनेर भन्नु पर्दा Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? झूठो न बोल. Don't lie. Don't lie. Don't lie. मलाई झूठो बोल्ने मान्छे मन पर्दैन. यस्तो कसरी भन्ने अंग्रेजीमा? I don't like liars. I don't like liars. I don't like liars. अबदेखि त्यस्तो नगर भनेर कसरी भन्नुहुन्छ त? Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. बहस नगर. Don't argue. Argue को अर्थ हुन्छ बहस गर्नु. Don't argue. बहस नगर. डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. तिमी किन डराएको? Why are you scared? Why are you scared? Why are you scared? मलाई डर लागिरहेको छ. I'm scared. I'm scared. तिमी डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर अंग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुस्. You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. नडराउ. Don't panic. Don't panic. मलाई अनुमति देऊ. यसरी भन्नुहोस्. Let me. Let me. मलाई जाने अनुमति देऊ. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. अब मलाई आउने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा चाहिँ यसरी भन्नुस् है त. Let me come. Let me come. Let me come. मलाई त्यो काम गर्ने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा यसरी. Let me do that. Let me do that. Let me do that. पछाडी फर्क भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. पछाडी फर्केर हेर. Turn around and look. Turn around and look. Turn around and look. पछाडि फर्केर हेर भनेर यसरी पनि भन्न मिल्छ. Look back. Look back. Look back. आफ्नो पछाडि हेर. Look behind you. Look behind you. Look behind you. मैले केही बुझेको छैन त्यसैले मलाई बुझाऊ भनेर अंग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुस्. Explain me. Explain me. Explain me. मलाई यसको व्याख्या गर अथवा वर्णन गर. Explain it. Explain it. मलाई यसबारे भन अथवा यसबारे मलाई भन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्. Tell me about this. Tell me about this. Tell me about this. तिमीलाई जे मन लाग्छ गर अथवा जे सुकै गर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त यसरी भन्नुहोस्. Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. यो बाँड. Share it. Share it. सबैलाई थाहा छ. अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. तिमी सही छौ. You are right. You are right. You are right. तिमी गलत गर्दै छौ. यसरी भन्नुहोस् अङ्ग्रेजीमा. You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong. तिमी सही गर्दै छौ भनेर कसरी भन्ने त यसरी भन्नुहोस्. You are doing right. You are doing right. You are doing right. उसलाई साथी बनाऊ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्. Make him your friend. Make him your friend. Make him your friend. अब यही कुरालाई यसरी पनि भन्न सक्नुहुन्छ तपाईँहरूले. Befriend him. Befriend him. Befriend him. यो कुरा याद राख्नु. Remember this. Remember this. Remember को अर्थ हुन्छ याद राख्नु. Remember this. यो कुरा नभुल्नु. Don't forget this. Don't forget this. Don't forget this. नजिक आएर हेर. Come closer and see. Come closer and see. Come closer and see. नजिक नआउ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्. Don't come close. Don't come close. अब म जान्छु. Now I go. Now I go. मेरो धेरै काम छ. I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. हस्तक्षेप नगर. Don't interfere. Don't interfere. Don't interfere. मेरो काममा हस्तक्षेप नगर. Don't interfere in my work. Don't interfere in my work. समय बर्बाद नगर अथवा समय खेर नफाल. Don't waste time. Don't waste time. Don't waste time. अलि चाँडै गर. Do it soon. Do it soon. Do it soon. तिमी धेरै समय लगाउँदै छौ. यस्तो अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त. You are taking too much time. You are taking too much time. अङ्ग्रेजीमा मलाई माफ गर भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्, forgive me। यो सुनेर म दुखी भएँ, कसरी भन्ने त अङ्ग्रेजीमा, I was sad to hear that.
I was sad to hear that.
मलाई उसको बारेमा भन न।
Tell me about him.
मलाई केही सुन्नु छैन।
I have nothing to hear.
मलाई केही नभन।
Don't tell me anything.
तपाईँ किन झुटो बोल्दै हुनुहुन्छ अथवा तिमी किन झुटो बोल्दैछौ भनेर भन्नुपर्दा,
Why are you lying?
झुटो न बोल।
Don't lie.
मलाई झुटो बोल्ने मान्छे मन पर्दैन, यस्तो कसरी भन्ने अङ्ग्रेजीमा,
I don't like liars.
अबदेखि त्यस्तो नगर भनेर कसरी भन्नुहुन्छ त,
Don't do that from now on.
बहस नगर, Don't argue को अर्थ हुन्छ बहस गर्नु।
Don't argue.
डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्,
Don't be afraid.
तिमी किन डराएको,
Why are you scared?
मलाई डर लागिरहेको छ।
I'm scared.
तिमी डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त, यसरी भन्नुस्,
You don't have to be afraid.
नडराउ, Don't panic. मलाई अनुमति देऊ, यसरी भन्नुहोस्,
Let me.
मलाई जाने अनुमति देऊ,
Let me go.
अब मलाई आउने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा चाहिँ यसरी भन्नुहोस् है त,
Let me come.
मलाई त्यो काम गर्ने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा यसरी,
Let me do that.
पछाडी फर्क भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्,
Turn around.
पछाडी फर्केर हेर,
Turn around and look.
पछाडि फर्केर हेर भनेर यसरी पनि भन्न मिल्छ,
Look back.
आफ्नो पछाडि हेर,
Look behind you. Look behind you. Look behind you.
मैले केही बुझेको छैन, त्यसैले मलाई बुझाऊ भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Explain me. Explain me. Explain me.
मलाई यसको व्याख्या गर अथवा वर्णन गर।
Explain it. Explain it.
मलाई यसबारे भन अथवा यसबारे मलाई भन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Tell me about this. Tell me about this. Tell me about this.
तिमीलाई जे मन लाग्छ गर अथवा जे सुकै गर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want.
यो बाँड।
Share it. Share it.
सबैलाई थाहा छ। अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Everyone knows. Everyone knows.
तिमी सही छौ।
You are right. You are right. You are right.
तिमी गलत गर्दै छौ। यसरी भन्नुहोस् अङ्ग्रेजीमा।
You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong.
तिमी सही गर्दै छौ भनेर कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
You are doing right. You are doing right. You are doing right.
उसलाई साथी बनाऊ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Make him your friend. Make him your friend. Make him your friend.
अब यही कुरालाई यसरी पनि भन्न सक्नुहुन्छ तपाईहरूले।
Befriend him. Befriend him. Befriend him.
यो कुरा याद राख्नु।
Remember this. Remember this.
Remember को अर्थ हुन्छ याद राख्नु।
Remember this.
यो कुरा नभुल्नु।
Don't forget this. Don't forget this. Don't forget this.
नजिक आएर हेर।
Come closer and see. Come closer and see. Come closer and see.
नजिक नआउ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Don't come close. Don't come close.
अब म जान्छु।
Now I go. Now I go.
मेरो धेरै काम छ।
I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do.
हस्तक्षेप नगर।
Don't interfere. Don't interfere. Don't interfere.
मेरो काममा हस्तक्षेप नगर।
Don't interfere in my work. Don't interfere in my work.
समय बर्बाद नगर अथवा समय खेर नफाल।
Don't waste time. Don't waste time. Don't waste time.
अलि चाँडै गर।
Do it soon. Do it soon. Do it soon.
तिमी धेरै समय लगाउँदै छौ। यस्तो अंग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त?
You are taking too much time. You are taking too much time.
अंग्रेजीमा मलाई माफ गर भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me.
यो सुनेर म दुखी भएँ। कसरी भन्ने त अंग्रेजीमा?
I was sad to hear that. I was sad to hear that. I was sad to hear that.
मलाई उसको बारेमा भन न।
Tell me about him. Tell me about him.
मलाई केही सुन्नु छैन।
I have nothing to hear. I have nothing to hear.
मलाई केही नभन।
Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything.
तपाईं किन झूठो बोल्दै हुनुहुन्छ अथवा तिमी किन झूठो बोल्दै छौ भनेर भन्नु पर्दा
Why are you lying? Why are you lying? You lying? Why are you lying?
झूठो न बोला।
Don't lie. Don't lie. Don't lie.
मलाई झूठो बोल्ने मान्छे मन पर्दैन। यस्तो कसरी भन्ने अंग्रेजीमा?
I don't like liars. I don't like liars. I don't like liars.
अब देखि त्यस्तो नगर भनेर कसरी भन्नुहुन्छ त?
Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on. Don't do that from now on.
बहस नगर।
Don't argue.
Argue को अर्थ हुन्छ बहस गर्नु।
Don't argue.
बहस नगर। डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्।
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
तिमी किन डराएको?
Why are you scared? Why are you scared? Why are you scared?
मलाई डर लागिरहेको छ।
I'm scared. I'm scared.
तिमी डराउनु पर्दैन भनेर अंग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुस्।
You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be afraid.
नडराउ।
Don't panic. Don't panic.
मलाई अनुमति देऊ। यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
Let me. Let me.
मलाई जाने अनुमति देऊ।
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go.
अब मलाई आउने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा चाहिँ यसरी भन्नुस् है त।
Let me come. Let me come. Let me come.
मलाई त्यो काम गर्ने अनुमति देऊ भन्नु पर्दा यसरी।
Let me do that. Let me do that. Let me do that.
पछाडी फर्क भनेर यसरी भन्नुस्।
Turn around. Turn around. Turn around.
पछाडी फर्केर हेर।
Turn around and look. Turn around and look. Turn around and look.
पछाडि फर्केर हेर भनेर यसरी पनि भन्न मिल्छ.
Look back.
Look back.
Look back.
आफ्नो पछाडि हेर.
Look behind you.
Look behind you.
Look behind you.
मैले केही बुझेको छैन, त्यसैले मलाई बुझाऊ भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
Explain me. Explain me.
Explain me. मलाई यसको व्याख्या गर अथवा वर्णन गर.
Explain it. Explain it.
मलाई यसबारे भन अथवा यसबारे मलाई भन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
Tell me about this.
Tell me about this.
Tell me about this.
तिमीलाई जे मन लाग्छ गर अथवा जे सुकै गर अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
Do whatever you want. Do whatever you want.
Do whatever you want. यो बाँड.
Share it. Share it.
सबैलाई थाहा छ. अङ्ग्रेजीमा यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
Everyone knows. Everyone knows.
तिमी सही छौ.
You are right. You are right.
You are right. तिमी गलत गर्दैछौ. यसरी भन्नुहोस् अङ्ग्रेजीमा.
You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong. You are doing wrong.
तिमी सही गर्दैछौ भनेर कसरी भन्ने त? यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
You are doing right. You are doing right. You are doing right.
उसलाई साथी बनाऊ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
Make him your friend. Make him your friend. Make him your friend.
अब यही कुरालाई यसरी पनि भन्न सक्नुहुन्छ तपाईँहरूले.
Befriend him. Befriend him. Befriend him.
यो कुरा याद राख्नु.
Remember this. Remember this.
Remember को अर्थ हुन्छ याद राख्नु.
Remember this.
यो कुरा नभुल्नु.
Don't forget this. Don't forget this.
Don't forget this. नजिक आएर हेर.
Come closer and see. Come closer and see.
Come closer and see. नजिक नआउ भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्.
Don't come close. Don't come close.
अब म जान्छु.
Now I go. Now I go.
मेरो धेरै काम छ.
I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of work to do.
हस्तक्षेप नगर.
Don't interfere. Don't interfere. Don't interfere.
मेरो काममा हस्तक्षेप नगर.
Don't interfere in my work. Don't interfere in my work. समय बर्बाद नगर अथवा समय खेर नफाल। डोन्ट वेस्ट टाइम। अलि चाँडै गर। डु इट सुन।
तिमी धेरै समय लगाउँदैछौ, यस्तो अङ्ग्रेजीमा कसरी भन्ने त?
यु आर टेकिङ टु मच टाइम।
अङ्ग्रेजीमा मलाई माफ गर भनेर यसरी भन्नुहोस्।
फर्गिव मी।
यो सुनेर म दुखी भएँ, कसरी भन्ने त अङ्ग्रेजीमा?
I was sad to hear that.
मलाई उसको बारेमा भन न।
Tell me about him.
मलाई केही सुन्नु छैन।
I have nothing to hear.
मलाई केही नभन।
Don't tell me anything.